So since our commissioner's out of action, and since we really have no general manager here on Monday Night Raw, Mick Foley was fired. So it's time to name a new general manager. And it won't surprise you that this new general manager was just inducted into the 2017 Hall of Fame.
This goof,
Daddy Long's back.
Cut the music. Cut his music.
I hope I get sent to SmackDown.
I said cut his music. Teddy, stop dancing, please. Teddy, stop dancing. It's not you.
It's not me.
I don't know what the confusion is, but it's not you.
Well, my bad. Holla, holla, holla!
Ladies and gentlemen, your new general manager. All right, we're going to try that again. Ladies and gentlemen, your new general manager of Raw. I got to tell you, this guy's quite the prima donna. I hope I didn't make a mistake. Ladies and gentlemen, your new general manager of Raw, Kurt Angle.
Endorsement. Better do a good job.
I'm sure Kurt Angle will do a good job. This is a great choice.
I only have one thing to say. It's great to be back on Monday night.